これより第4試合を行います。青コーナー188センチ82.9キロ、アンデルソン・シューパー。
スパイダーマン・アンデルソン・シルバス29 6'2 183 pounds、 3-1 in Pride Fighting Championships。
175センチ82.7キロ、長男。
The Butchering Piranha, Ryo Chonan, is 28, 5'9", 176 pounds. He is 1-1 in pro. Boss Chonan coming off the biggest win of his career as he upset Carlos Newton. And Anderson Silva also holds a victory over Newton. And Chonan says that this will indeed probably be his toughest test, and he relishes the chance to fight a man the caliber of Anderson Silva. It's been 18 months since we saw Silva in Pride.
Yep, but he is good. This guy is really good. Stamina won't be a problem.
And so far, I think he has been able to dictate, really, no matter where they are, standing or on the ground. What do you think, Anderson?
And another right
hand. And it looks like he's beginning to decimate that right leg as those series of low kicks have taken their toll.
Yep, they do. And there we go with another one, but that's in the other leg. You see Anderson Silva switch stance. Oh, now he goes forward again in the southpaw position. So Chonan right away should kick with the right leg inside out.
Take away the lead.
Oh, look at this! Whoa, this is good!
At that winning leg lock submission victory. Oh my God!
Beautiful. Went for the scissor, took him down, and then right away for the heel hook. Leg inside out.
Take away the lead.
Oh, look at this! Whoa, this is good! Unbelievable! This is beautiful! This is unbelievable!
Oh. Are you kidding me?
That is beautiful.
Root, what did we just see?
That is, I mean, you can only see this in demonstrations, you know. This guy just does
look
it for
at
real.
At 3 minutes and 8 seconds of the final round. Point on it, boss. Let's take a look.
Again, side
out. Take away the lead.
Oh, look at this. Whoa, this is good.
At that winning leg lock submission victory. Oh, my God.
Beautiful. Went for the scissor, took him down, and then right away for the heel hook.
Inside out. Take away the lead.
Oh, look at this! Whoa, this is good!
E essa finalização mostra que ninguém é invencível. E o Anderson Silva, como todo mundo, uma hora vai acabar perdendo. Ele já tá com uma sequência boa, e a gente torce por ele e tudo. Espero que ele represente bem aqui no UFC Rio. Vai ser um espetáculo. Mas essa luta aí mostrou uma derrota dele, das duas únicas. Teve mais uma derrota que ele teve, mas essa não contou. Na cabeça dele, pelo menos, ele acredita que não foi derrota, porque foi assim um golpe irregular que ele deu e acabou perdendo a luta. Mas por um golpe irregular do Anderson Silva. Então ele foi desclassificado e cai como derrota, né? Então vamos lá. A primeira posição, a mais esperada.